Kibera is one of the largest slums on earth, with about 2 million inhabitants. Many stories have been told about Kibera, both good and bad. One thing worth noticing here is that most of these stories were told by people who have never lived in Kibera before. They give their stories not based on facts, but hearsay. But here comes the Kibera Creative Arts. This is an organization that gives Kibera artists an opportunity to explore and unleash their artistic potentials, making them address issues affecting the community through arts. Different communities have different ways to address different issues, but it is more effective to address issues using arts. Supported by the Swahili proverb, Sanaa ni kioo cha jamii, which simply means that art is the exact reflection of the community. Kibera Creative Arts is an organization that creates an outlook of hope through arts. There are more than 1,500 artists in Kibera doing different kinds of arts. Given a chance to access more information to improve their talents, they can best tell their stories using handcrafts, acrobats, music, poetry, dance, comedy, and many others.